rainstorm in Fairfield without somebody getting trapped inside a vehicle with a power line. Power line was low, the truck trailer went by and snagged it, trapping the driver inside the vehicle. UI has been called on a priority. If I get any updates, I'll let you know. I'm doing a local.com.